Yeah, so right now I'm just doing the shading to get all my drawing a little bit more finished. So this is like my second book of a four-volume series of books that I'm working on. So the first one I had done and mostly during my residency at the title residency in Zhuzhou in Shanghai, and that was a while ago because that was in 2019, and now we are in summer 2021, so it's been a while. But the second volume has been coming up like slowly but surely, and so I'm trying to finish it. And so as you can see, this is a pretty long book. And the other one, so you have, it goes like this, it goes in like an accordion, and then you just go and keep going. So I had done most of it, but just didn't do much of the shading. And I recently, since I moved into that studio, finally finished the story. I see it as a story. It's a visual story. Things are happening in that story, and I didn't have the end of that volume two. So I call them the Book of Tourments, but Le Livre des Tourments. I think it's like relating to all the things that are happening in my head all the time. So, and so it's like stories of like the storms in my head. So this is like the end of that volume, I think. It goes there, and I need to be working on it to finish the shading. And in the end, as you can see, you have one volume. I need to put the title here, like I have on the first one. Let me get the first one. Thing is supposed to be four books, and so they all come into this, and so that's going to be the third and fourth, and whenever that's going to be finished, because that takes forever, as you can guess. But now that I have this studio space, it's going to be easier because I have more space and a big table. And no cat in the studio, because I do have to confess that one of the reasons why this second volume is not finished is because my cat, as lovely as he is, has a tendency to want to draw with me, and these drawings are obviously fragile, and then he always wants to sit on them, and so very often I was starting to work and then couldn't continue because he was there trying to help me. And he has a tendency to eat paper. He did that before, and so obviously I was putting them away and not wanting to take a chance. And so that delayed the whole thing. And now I guess I can just work on this and try to finish at least volume two. Volume two that will be in in the book about my the 3 years I've been working in China as on this series. So hopefully I will be able to do the whole series that I intend to do. So if you are curious about any of the things that I'm doing and what I'm working on, please don't hesitate, ask me questions. I will be happy to answer. I like to answer questions. So sometimes it takes a little bit of time for me to answer because I like to think of about the answer. And sometimes some of the questions are surprising for me, and I realize that this question come from another perspective and that I need to consider, and I try to be in the shoe of the person asking the question. But I do like questions, so if you have any, don't hesitate. Like, you can comment and you can ask about it. It's a whole new thing to be in that new space. To be in a new space, to work as an artist, it's completely different to be in a new place to live, where you're going to be living, because I find it's easier to create home that it is to have a place to be an effective studio. So when I found that place, I had a very good feeling about it. First I saw it online, and then I insisted to visit it, and then when I walked in, I felt it was the proper, the right place. It was exactly the place I wanted. So, and I think that's very important. At least to me, it is. It is very important. And I mean, the place to have a home also is very important. Definitely, I'm a very home person also. So, I spend a lot of time trying to find the right place. So, yeah. This time, for the first time, I guess in my adult life, I didn't have to choose my home house, my home apartment. And this is strange, actually. This is like, delegating something to somebody else. Well, I slowly am getting used to that new apartment where I'm living. But yeah, but if you think about it, it's a strange thing to have somebody choosing this for you. And this is not a friend, this is not somebody who actually knows you. It's your employer, so it's just, yeah, it's just a strange thing. in the end, it hasn't been even 2 weeks since I arrived here in Lingang. Quite a thing. So I'm trying to get used to the studio, trying to get used to the new home, trying to get used to the new city. People are nice. And on Monday, I will try to get used to my new work environment. And that's going to be another story, isn't it? Having a lot of trauma with that. Just the idea. Contrast. There's something about drawing that I like. It's simple, it's direct. I like colors of me.